Okay, I know you're eager to get out there, but I'm going to need you to be patient for a few minutes. We're just trying to zero in on an oil leak. Okay, we've been pushed down to P12. We've got 2 laps of fuel left. Right, we're right on the cusp now. We've been pushed down to P11. This lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap.
With qualifying wrapped up now, we have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.
Here, you're going to be able to see a list of...
Months of rumour and speculation all come to an end today as we return to racing for the opening event of what promises to be an enthralling season. Welcome along then to round one of this year's Formula One World Championship. Formula One returns to the desert today on this exceptional 3.36 mile circuit. 15 corners provide plenty of overtaking opportunities, and it could be a strategic race this one, with Sakhir notorious for eating up the rear tyres. Watch out for drivers managing their rubber at some point during the Grand Prix. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And a very happy Carlos Sainz will start second. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Perez, Hamilton, Fernando Alonso, Stroll, Norris, Russell, Leclerc, Oscar Piastri, Bottas, Joe, Albon, Magnussen, James, Tsunoda, Ricciardo, Ocon, Gasly, and Nico Hülkenberg rounds off the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. And alongside me here today in the commentary box...
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Okay, pull the clutch in, hold it there until the start. Let's build the revs up and hold them. Clutch out, we're green. Let's focus now for the rest of the race. We'll be right back. being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Okay, you're in the top 10. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Okay, mate. Engine's running too hot. Engine is running too hot. Let's keep it a bit cooler for now, please. Okay, be careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip anytime now. To one of the Red Bulls now. Gap to the car in front, 5.1 seconds. Okay, nice work. Really good job with that target, mate. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 2.5 seconds. We'll be right back. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 5.4 seconds. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, we're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Alexander's in the pits. Alexander in the pits. Okay, pit in this lap and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalised if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Our gap behind, 5.5 seconds. Okay, there seems to have been a problem attaching the right rear wheel. We need to try and put that behind us and let's finish this race strong. You only have to stop once now, one stop left. True place here, they've pitted as well, so we've got to warm up our tyres and get the most out of it. Come on. This This is our true position. We're on the same strategy. They've pitted as well as us, so warm up your tyres and make the most of this stint. True position. They've pitted as well, so warm up your tyres and get down the road. Tire condition still looking good. Catching the car in front by about a second a lap. Right, the gap to the teammate ahead of us, 2.9 seconds. Okay, mate, lap times are a little erratic at the moment. We need consistency, so let's try and stabilise them. Good job, that was the fastest lap of the race so far. the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. Approaching the pit window, you're going to be on softs. Mate, you made that look easy. Nice work. That's why I love working with you. Smashed it. Juice just come in for the hard tyres. Car behind, running hard tyres. Okay, the pit window's open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. expect you'll be noticing a bit of grip loss in the tyres around now, so just be careful. Don't forget, box this lap. That's it, go, go, go! That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Look after these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, mate. Okay, Alexander is behind. They're faster than you, mate. They're faster than you, so let them through, please. Okay, thanks for doing that, mate. I know it's not nice, but head down and let's focus on your own race. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 2.6 seconds. starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Gap to your teammate behind, 2.6 seconds. Fantastic. Two cars at once. Really well done. Nice move. Keep going. Okay, you're in the dirty air of the car in front, let's get past them. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 5.9 seconds. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 2.6 seconds. Okay mate, this is the final lap of the race, final lap.